This is an exhibition, 3 by 1.5 minute rounds. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, please welcome Mal Watts. His opponent fighting out of the blue corner, please welcome Dennis Benno.
Come on, Mel! 64. Unbelievable effort for 64.
Mate, Dennis, I'm sorry. We're a team.
we'll get to him in a minute, but yeah, 64 was great, and saw you guys really gave it raw. I mean, even just me watching, I'm only 44 watching yours, Pat, but you guys are in there, like, doing the hard yards. It's sort of got a little bit UFC, I think, towards the end as well, looking you were going for a takedown, but that was great.
I'm glad to have been able to see the names, that's what I need to see.
That's it, leave it all in the ring, and that's absolutely what you did.
Yeah, no, that's right. Thanks, thanks for having me on the team. First fight, still on the break for me. I had a sort of big date. I wanted to get something off, didn't I? So that's kind of options of the way.
Absolutely. Now, Dennis, you're 74. I can't believe it. What's your secret? Amazing.
Mineral water and sludge.
Fantastic. Stay away from the smoke and the drink and all that, just mineral water and sludge.
Yeah. Cool.
Fantastic. And you, I believe, stepped in very last minute. So how was your preparation for this?
A couple of weeks.
Give it up. Give it up for Beth and Al. And then 64 and 74 years old. That is unbelievable.